Walker Hackensack Akeley Volleyball had a strong season last year, finishing 20-10. They sit at 1-1 this year, heading to Bagley, who's still looking for their first win of the season. Close matchup in the first, Bagley down one. Aaliyah Nelson serving for the Flyers. Good spot forces the ace. We're tied at 19. Then the Wolves turned it on. After the tip doesn't fall, the set to Brianna Raditz. She delivers a kill. They go up 22-20. Walker on set point now. Raditz gets the ace. They win the first 26-24. In the second, the Wolves come out firing. Megan Benjamin with the kill. They take the second 25-12. Still waiting for a final score in that one.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.